the perfect sourdough Neapolitan style pizza. On day one, I feed my 100% hydration sourdough starter and let it peak. I mixed water, leaven, salt, and 00 flour together and kneaded the dough until everything comes together nicely. Then I added in olive oil and kneaded the dough for a few more minutes. Place the dough into the fridge overnight. On day two, I divided the dough into equal portions and stored them in separate containers. I kept the dough in the fridge for the next 12 to 48 hours. On day three, I proofed the dough at room temperature until it doubles in size. Then I shaped the pizza. There are several techniques that you can practice to shape the pizza. Be careful not to burst the bubbles around the rim. Put on the toppings and transfer it to the pizza peel ready to be baked.